coming across an area, this is really what you call moose country. There's a path right there. The moose go in and out. Now look at the prints. Can we get a little closer? This here is nothing but moose prints. And as we go, you're gonna see more of the moose prints. And there's another path right there. It's just beat it down with moose prints. National Wild Refuge, that's why, right there. Refuge, yeah.
I don't know how far this goes. I don't know, 1,000 feet, I don't know.
Okay, here's another path right there.
Got some high stepping to go over that.
They do have high, but they got high legs. We don't see any moose, but boy, there's tracks, and there is old track. Oh, there's new tracks right there. And look at that. There's another path. And you can see the moose tracks right there, right in them, going right up. Look at, right here. This is all moose track. We just hit the border of New Hampshire. Here's another one. Just a little bit of the nature that we have around here. Just crossed the border from Maine into New Hampshire. Look at that. Oh, that's a good print. That's not that old. And it just keeps going. Oh, and there's another path right in there. I need to get a stick to keep in the car. So when I video, look at that. That's good right there, right? This here, oh, and there's another path. Look at that, right there. My oldest son, that's a Maine guy, he's going to love this video. Look at the moose tracks. Holy camoli, look at that. This is what moose like right here. This is prime country for moose. And you can definitely tell because look at the rutted area. This is really good.
Now, I think they'd be here like in the morning or evening.
Yeah, early morning and evening. There's another trail right there. Early morning and evening is when they come out and play. This is awesome. Too bad a moose wouldn't come out. That would make the whole video. This. I don't know how far we've gone, Ray. How far have we gone?
I said something about maybe 1,000 feet. It's quite a ways.
I don't know, but I can tell you one thing. Look at this. I can tell you one thing. We've talked for 3 minutes, me videoing, so that's how long it is. Oh, we just missed another one. That's okay. We're almost coming up here to the end. There's another trail that goes in there, and there's one that goes off there, and there's one that goes off there. And then it starts to end right about in here. We got a little farther up to go.
You can smell it, too.
Yeah, you can smell it as well, as Ray said. Look at that. I think this is awesome. We just happened to stumble across this on our ride, on our Sunday ride. We like to take Sunday rides. We should be home planting, but we're not. Look at that. Okay, folks, this ought to end this video, so please give me thumbs up. Hit that bell so you don't miss any of my videos or any of my live streams. Have a great day, and if you're a new subscriber, thank you. And if you're my regular one, thank you for supporting my channel. That's it. You never know what's going to be on my videos. God bless.